Hello?
Yeah, hi, it's me. The person who's voicing you right now. I just got another fax from Brooke, of all people. And she's claiming this channel is doing about as well as Liz Truss's career as our Prime Minister at the moment.
Well, our comment numbers have been declining in recent times. Aside from the Flying Scotsman trailer. So maybe we do need something new.
Hold on, I'm getting another one. So this one's from Ellie, and she's suggesting we introduce a new person to go alongside you when you make appearances.
Well, there's nobody here I can think of.
Then find someone new, like a shameless beggar on the streets or something.
It'll be a cold day in hell before I hire any shameless beggars. Spare change, anyone? By all the saints. You! Hey you! Green thing! You're just who I was- Excuse me, mate. The green thing has a name. Oh, right. Well, Sheffield. Are you looking for a job? Anything's better than sitting here, mate. I see. How are you with being on camera for YouTube videos? Excellent at it. And I do think videos are better with two oaths rather than one. Agreed. You're hired. Let's get back to HQ. So this is your workplace? Yep. And before we can make videos together, we need to give you the introduction you deserve. Right. Now I can say my new pre-intro catchphrase. Take it away, Sheffield. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, Stu Studios 5, and allow me to introduce to you my new colleague, Sheffield. He'll be joining me from now on whenever I'm making videos, mainly just sticking around or in a bigger appearance. Yes, this is a permanent change I'll be making to the aesthetic of my videos.
Whoops, the computer's busted.
Oh, Sheffield, what have you done?
The wire looked broken, so I tried fixing it and then this happened.
Well, we can't continue with the video then. See you in the next random comment reading coming next week, guys.